Qualcomm Technologies is accelerating next-generation transportation experiences with industry-leading research in multimodal connectivity that aims to improve safety for road users.
Nowadays, pedestrians, bicyclists, and drivers are almost always connected to the cloud via smartphones or directly through a vehicle. This demo shows how cloud connectivity can be used to extend VRU protection. In this typical transportation scenario, a pedestrian and a vehicle are approaching an intersection at different speeds and distances. Both entities use cellular connectivity to report their respective locations to the cloud, and any pedestrian detection camera in the vicinity can also detect VRUs and convey their locations directly to other road users via the cloud. Other VRUs, such as bicyclists, can also benefit from sharing their location information, as seen in this second scenario. Sharing location information with the cloud supports safety services that make vulnerable road users more noticeable to all vehicles in the area, helping to reduce crashes and other road incidents. Enabled by the application programming interfaces, or APIs, from Snapdragon Car-to-Cloud Services, this safety-enhancing demonstration tracks the location of each entity to predict the likelihood they'll collide. To prevent false alarms, the service only alerts road users when it determines a crash is imminent, sending awareness alerts via low-latency 5G cellular connectivity. This demo shows how a cloud service connected via low-latency 5G can augment direct safety alerts to increase awareness for VRUs, providing a safer experience on the road with fewer traffic crashes and fatalities.
If you want to see another research area, click here. If you want to learn more about what we are showing at MWC, click here. If you want to subscribe, click here.